Hello guys, today we're just gonna play a round of War Robots. This is my third time making this video. I failed the other two. One didn't even send to my photos, and the other wasn't so good. As you noticed, I changed up my Falcon and Ouchun robot a little. My Falcon is now currently a T-Falcon with a level 7 Glacier pilot skills. I just got the pilot for the I just assigned this pilot to the Falcon. I used to have like all Falcon Thunders, but it was good, but not the best. So I decided to have the T-Falcon with the Glacier. Ouchun has just two leveled up Thunders. Hold on, give me a sec, guys. Okay, be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back, and I just realized that that screen recording was saved, but I'm not gonna, you know, edit that. I'm gonna do another video. Why not? Okay, so let's jump into a round of TDM. See what luck we have. Let's go ahead and drop in with the Falcon. What do we have? Bulwark, Strider. Ares, not bad. Oh, wow. I like his setup. He has two porkers and two automizers. That's not bad. Hold on. Let me get situated. Okay, we're good. That's the problem. Jump in. kind of want like three different weapons. I want like any different things. That's why I don't want one gold shield.
Thank you. results now.
Nice.
Yay, y'all won.
Okay, we got.
You dealt a million damage.
Okay, we did around 1.3 million damage. I don't know, 1.1 million. We had a duo squad. Okay, plays on a team three. Not bad, actually. That was a really fun match, especially if you watch it. That was really fun. Good job, folks. Let me see my league. Oh wow.
Okay. Did you go up?
Yeah, I went up. I have 5,356 trophies.
Nice.
Okay. I think that's going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoy your day. I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys stay safe out there.
Of the COVIDs.
Yeah, the COVID-19. And yeah, I think that's all. Bye, folks.